really going to be hard to see them all leave because they've, you know, they've done a great job here and they've been very invested. And you know, I think you know, come senior day, we're all going to look around and go, oh, what happened? But you know, we'll have some other players coming in, and we've got some that are still here with us, and younger players. So you know, we'll just do what we got to do.
I'm going to be incredibly sad. You know, I'm losing my sisters, and you know, time is ticking and coming to an end, and I've been here an extra year and I can't believe how fast it went by. So you know, it's just great to be a part of this program, and it's been great to play for Coach Summit, and it's just sad every day. I'm happy to just be on the court here with my family, and I'm just enjoying the time while I have it.
I think this team understands, with the seniors that we have, that we got to get on a mission right now and try to close this thing out.